I can't imagine what the family's going through, and you know, and I would ask the viewers to just keep the family in your thoughts and prayers. This is a tough time, tough season to be going through this. Keep the first responders in your thoughts and prayers, and the community in your thoughts and prayers, because I know that after speaking with some of the neighbors, you know, sometimes that's the ones that you don't think about, is the neighbors and the people that are really close to the family. They're struggling too.